Friday. Today we're at Mullins High School, home of the Auctioneers. Thank you for having us here, Mr. Stone.
Oh, welcome, and it's always a pleasure to have you.
Well, thank you. Well, Mrs. Stone, today we're here to highlight a phenomenal support staff person of the week. Who do you have with us this morning that can identify that person?
Today I have one of our junior students, Jordan Pearson.
Well, good morning, Jordan.
Good morning.
Well, thank you for joining us. Jordan, we know that we have great staff throughout Mullins High School, but can you name just one person that you feel that does an outstanding job that should be deemed a phenomenal person for the week?
Yes, Ms. Lyons.
Ms. Lyons, wonderful. Now tell us about Ms. Lyons.
Ms. Lyons is always welcoming our guests at Mullins High School. She always has a smile on her face. She always keeps everything organized for our field trips and transportation. And she...
You said a lot already. You have. And I have to say, I agree with you. I don't think I've ever seen Ms. Lyons without a smile on her face. And that just makes you feel welcome coming to that office. And we appreciate her as well. Well, we want to thank you for being such a phenomenal student and helping us with this morning. And so this is just a goodie bag for you. Now, your next task is to join us as we go highlight. You and Jordan, she just gave a profile of you of always smiling, always being helpful, keeping the school organized, and want to thank you for that. Anything that you wish to say?
Thank you so much. I'm lost for words, but I appreciate everything, and I enjoy working here at Mullins High School.
Well, thank you, Ms.
Lyons.
Well, thank you.
Yes. Thank you.
Well, we appreciate you. Mrs. Stone, come join us so we can take a picture. Let's cut out a little bit.